We got a lot of buildings over here. We got forestry. We have high rises. We have architectural sculptures. Downstairs over there, what do we got? Traffic. There's a supermarket. Over there is a park. Some guys playing soccer. What else? Here's some Chaya paddleball players over there. There's a baseball diamond. What else? More paddleball. Some cars. Where's my car? Nice car. Nice. Those tennis courts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Beautiful tennis courts. And as we go back, we have the trees again. Way out, we have the beautiful Hudson River with the tankers going out to sea. That's pretty close. A tennis pro giving a lesson. He's hitting balls against this fence, smashing his girl. Giving her a nice lesson over there. I'd like to see him hit a couple of balls in her face. Beautiful clay court. Look at that, gorgeous. Right behind it is another clay court. And there's a beautiful pool. Also part of this lovely complex, the diving board. See what, now he's kissing her. What's he doing to her? Man alive, that's great. That's some lesson. I wish I could be an instructor. Instructor and instructor. There's another beautiful building. Look at that. Terraces facing the Hudson. Over here they got their own tennis court. Lovely clay court. Also the Hudson River. Way, way, way out. Look at that. Beautiful. You can see plenty over there. And that's the Jersey side. Palisades is over there. Man. That's a boat. Where's the bridge? Somebody just stole the bridge. Oh, there it is. Gorgeous bridge. Trees. Where? Ah, plane's flying right above us. Look at that. There it is. It's getting smaller. Man, you want to get my son's finger out of your nose? What's he doing? Yeah? What are you doing? Nice terrace. You ever sleep out here?
I did once.
Man, Zachary, careful what you touch over there. It's a camcorder. Got some zoom. Steve likes it out here?
Loves it.
Helicopter.
No, it's just black and white.
Sticking on my TV.
But out there, I don't know, man. There's a lot of schmutz on this thing. Clouds. Well, what's today's date anyway? October 9th, 1986.
You got it?
No, I didn't put it on the thing. I should press it on here?
Just press that button.
Does it have to be on the camera? Oh, there it is. 6:27 p.m. Twice. 10/9/86. Oh, that's great.
Oi.
Go for it, Leah.
Norman? Norman?
Easy, come on. I lost one guy. Okay,
no, no.
Let me just show you what's happening.
Ah!
Nice zoom.
It's not as strong. The other one I had, the one I was playing with, the guy I borrowed it from, had a stronger zoom. That zoom is 6:1. The other one's an 8:1. You get this much closer. So if you got a small chevance like this, it makes it look like this. What? Excuse me. I want to ask you something. My neck is killing me. Listen again. Who's that guy, Schwarzer giving lessons?
No, that's Bob Green. He looks like John Lindsay. He's the handsomest guy you ever saw in your life.
Nice lesson. You have lights on that court?
Yeah, he had a kid out there, like a... Must have been like a Hillary, you know?
Zach! What are you doing over there? You like Riverdale? Yeah? Enjoying yourself? Oh, look at that foot. What is that? Jesus Christ. Talk about ingrown. It's you. Use a spray? That's the foot that bothers you? What's
comes
that?
And goes.
Looks like a hematoma.
What, that little red dot?
No, it's in the bottom.
It's a bone bruise.
It's a bone. It's a bar or something. Many years ago. I think it
many
happened
years
with
ago?
Him. Like at Brooklyn College playing squash.
Look at that beautiful little gas grill they got there. What do you got? That's the chicken cutlet special over there?
Yep. Frank's. Hamburgers. Ask Stanley Goldstein about my Frank-making abilities.
Zachary, what are you doing?
Bar mitzvahs and
Hi, Zach.
Communions.